Okay. Is it working? I see. Nice, nice, nice. Everything should be right. Yeah, alright. Good, 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 good. Nice. It should work now. I'll just add that on to the other stream. Totally. A bit of lag, but it's all good. Can still be seen. Oh. Bap. Damn mosquito. Yes. Sometimes it'd be laggy. Let's check out the map now. Look. Good thing it lags then. Alright, baby. Alright, now we had to go to Dirtmouth. Wrong area. One sec. Let's actually head to Dirtmouth this time. I was thinking Forgotten Crossroads, but that's not where I should go. I need to go to the Dirtmouth. Oh no. Yes, come back down. Good elevator. Okay. Everything should be fine. There it is. We needed that key. I go back through here. If you remember from the last time, there was a door that I mentioned that we need a key for. We're gonna go use it for that now. Yes, thank you. I am back. Back again. I forgot about that. We might as well just go this way. We be zooming. Just happens to lag whenever nothing too important's happening. We gotta get up there. I don't remember if there's any dangers around for that. But all I know is that I don't need my map stuff for right now. Oh, insert the elegant key. Okay. I'll mind the lag. dying to that. Oh, okay. That was a bit tense. Let's examine closely. It's Screech. Shade Soul. Unleash a powerful spirit. Where does this lead? Oh, yes. We're all good. Back to our adventuring bunch. We're all good. Did not almost die at all. Yeah, so that was the whole reason for going in there, was just to get that. I'll quickly show what it does if you're not familiar with it. I just need to get a bit more soul. Now I deal mega damage with those. Alright. I gotta go up to the stag station again. That's a worthwhile thing to get. Makes bosses way easier. It's like an investment. We shall head to the Queen Station. Wood stuff. Oh yeah. Forgot to go get this. Oops. Oops. A bit too much. Boom. We got ourselves another hit point. So instead of 7, we're now at 8 hits. And if I take off the charm, I'm at 6. Alright, so. Let's go down here. Lag. Super easy. And another charm right there. Boop, 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 boop. This is the Moss Prophet. If you couldn't tell, it's kind of infected. Oh, oh, bop! Oh no, we fell in a hole. Hey. I actually did not know that he was right there. We'll go without those enemies. Me win? Yep, I won. Definitely. Oh yeah, this is Minecraft. This is Minecraft 1.17. The new update, obviously. I can tell whenever it lags. Guys, looks like I'm there. Never mind. I think everything's fine. Nothing could possibly go wrong. Ouch. I could hop down there. Or hop down into those spikes. I think I'll just hop down here. Okay, now that map is updated, I know that I do have to head to the left, but I have not been to the resting grounds yet. So I'm gonna go all like, I don't care, I'm going this way. Oh wait, I have to go there. Oh. Never mind, I'm gonna go here now. I just remembered that there's a thing I gotta do to do this stuff. Oh yeah. Hope you like spiders. Yeah, I am one. Pro gamer, pro gamer. It's only chunky for viewers. So, whatever you guys see, it only affects you guys with the lag. But for me, it's fine, so gameplay will still be what I want it to be. The only thing I don't like is the audio differences. Alright. That's fun. Platform I like. Back. Right now we're at 10. So there's a reason why we gotta go through here real quick. I did forget to do something in the city. So I'll do that when we go there again. I'm genius. Alright. Since I don't like going through those caves, we're gonna do the bench warp. Because I really don't like walking back through. I do not have a 38-hour save. Your eyes lie to you. Here you go. That's what it looks like. Okay, now we can head this way. I don't actually know where this leads. Maybe we should go check. Inspect. We'll pay more attention to that later. Can actually check everything down here, I don't think. Not yet, at least. It's kinda loud. All these bugs moving around. Chunk. This is what we had to go all the way there for. Now we can leave. For now. This area, don't worry about what's down there yet, alright? It's just a place. Not important at all. We'll just ignore it. Punk. Hear ye, hear ye. Here we come. We're back in the city, but we're somewhere else. Is now open.
go up.
Don't know what that area there is for. So we're gonna a bunk, a bunk, a bunk. There we go. Those big guys are real rough. There we go. We're almost to the spot. Almost. So close. Almost there. We are now at the King Station. This way, one sec. Here. There you go. 420. Waha. Uh-huh. Oh, so this. This right here. Shoot, it's closed. Shoot, I missed. That's how it's done. Woohoo! We don't die. Ouch. We do mistakes, but we don't die. See? Not even close. Let's go this way. There are a couple things I should do over yonder. Alright. So. This way. More is this way. Past this. We'll go there right after. Another thing. No, you can probably guess where I'm going with this right now. Has to do with something I picked up in the Crystal Peak a little bit ago. You know, before the stream destroyed itself.
Ah, Runjo's
the nailsmith. Yes, upgrade my nail.
Junsha.
I need it upgraded. Yes.
Garadel Akari.
That should hurt more. Still a two shot on those. A one shot on that. But one, two. I think it would have been three. The main point is I do more damage now. One, two, three. Just like that. One, bup. Oh, pap, pow. We're gonna head into the waterways. Come on down to the waterways. Come on, let's go down to the waterways. Bench is somewhere around here. Bench is... Down. We had to go get that. Someone could use this bench. Also, I notice okay, we are gonna go down here though. I thought there was a secret there. Oh shoot. I forgot about that because I just shot it for the last guy without thinking about it. Alright, we need something to hit. Hey, you. And we need to hit two more things. There you go, that's enough. We can ignore the rest of that enemy. Ha-punk! Alright. this way, this way, this way, this, this, right, this. Let's go this way some more. There is a boss there. So we're gonna do the quick trick. Yeah, that trick doesn't work. We're good. I just don't believe I could kill it after doing that silly thing at the beginning. No, that's the wrong one. Was trying, but controller old, so not good at doing thing sometimes. Wait, hey, ignore everything you see here. Just ignore all that. Wrong save. Cool. We're back here. Down here. Oop. I just wanna heal. Thought maybe I could run past all of them. I was wrong. We want to be full on how much soul we got. Alright, there we go. Oh, Yeah, that's what I'm supposed to do. That was it. That was the whole point of that boss. One charm. Gonna go this way. Those guys are a bit rough. Take it head on. Okay. against those enemies. Finally. Just messing around, you know, just getting from place to place. Then we can get a second swing in there. That's just my bad. There is something I want to do in the waterways. I just did something else and decided to do the all the way around thing. Go the safe way around. I didn't want to get, like, blown on and then die. So I went left last time. Now we're gonna go to the right. Oh! Nope. Ouch. I think you might be infected. Orange bad. Go down here some. There is a boss here. I want to fight this boss now. Might be a bit dangerous. Alright, yeah, let's not do it right now. We're actually gonna make sure we're full health, we have the charms we want. Thank you. Hey, if you say so, game. Yeah, you guys remember that? We had to jump up there. Ouch. Did not mean to fall in there, but I did it anyway. Let's get us another rancid egg. Oh yeah. Let's go. Gotta go get something before we can head to there. Oh wait, I remember what I have to do. Eternal. Straight up doesn't die. They're laughing because they're all like, haha, I won't die. And everyone else will, haha. This game is dark. Just to the left, we do have to fight that boss. I only want the money. Give me money, give me all your money. Let's go fight that boss. I don't care about my charms anymore. Alright, let's go. Hate when those enemies hop. Just don't like them. Okay. I thought I could pop it off, not getting hit. Boo! Aglomera! Ha!
Iko, Iko! Mara! Mera, Mera! Ako! Romas!
Get staggered. Easy. Bye. He'll be fine. I wonder where all that acid came from. I'm gonna leave it there. Alright. Goodbye. We defeated the Dung Defender. There's more to do though. Goodbye.